Hello everyone, so here is our good news for shareholders of Capital Small Finance Bank. Exciting opportunities are on the horizon. Capital Small Finance Bank अपना IPO file कर रहा है जिसमें fresh issue and an offer for sale OFS included है. Today we will walk you through the key details, so let's get dive in. If you are interested in selling your stakes through the OFS, it's time to take action. Check your email for annexure A जो form आपको fill करना रहेगा and you must ensure the eligibility condition that is holding your shares for at least 1 year prior to filing of DRHP with SEBI. Now let's discuss the important factors to consider before making your decision. IPO का final price अभी तक determine नहीं हुआ है. If you choose to offer your shares, they will be sold at the IPO price. Keep in mind that not all of your shares may be taken by the company in the OFS. So now if you decide not to offer your shares in the IPO, there's a lock-in period of 6 months. उसके बाद you can sell your shares जो भी prevailing market price रहेगा on the exchange. So ultimately the choice आपकी है and it should align with your risk appetite as well. थोड़ा time लीजिए to evaluate your options and उसके बाद decide कीजिए what is best for you because evaluate करना बहुत ही ज़्यादा important है. So that's a wrap of our video. We hope आपको ये information पसंद आया होगा and if you have any further questions, feel free to reach out to Capital Small Finance Bank and you can call us on our number as well which is shown on the screen. And thank you for watching and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Until next time, happy investing.